Hi, my name is Ilham Buzit, and I am a product support specialist at Hentel Lab. Today, I'm going to show you how to install and use the Digital Qualification Notebook, which is also known as the DQNB. Before you start the installation, please make sure that you have admin rights to your computer and that your computer antivirus software allows this installation. To start, place the thumb drive into the computer that you will be using to validate your instrument. And find the file labeled Install Client Tool. Double-click on this file. If user control window shows in your screen, click on Yes, and allow some time for the Client Tool wizard to be displayed. Click on Start. The installer will guide you through the installation of the DQNB client tool. If a Windows security message appears in your screen and asks for your permission to install the software, click on More Info and then Run Anyway. Please wait while Windows configures the DQNB client tool. Once the installation is completed, a setup window shows in your screen. Ignore the message and then click on OK. The installation of the client tool is now complete. After the installation of the DQNB, we will activate the license key. To do that, you will need first to copy the license key file from your thumb drive to your computer's desktop or to any location that you feel comfortable using to save the license key. To activate the license key, go to your computer's desktop, click on the client tool icon. When the software opens, select Activate License from the bottom of your screen. Under Activate License Key window, select Key File and then click on Browse. Navigate to the location where the license key file is saved. In this case, I will navigate to my computer's desktop where I saved the license key previously. Select the license key and then click on Open. Then activate. Once the license key file is uploaded, a message appears indicating that the license key is successfully activated. For the purpose of this demo, we will use a license key that activates the content for US Pro and EasyMatch QC. Depending on the user case, your license key may activate other sensors or software. After the activation of the license key, we will now open the DQNB client tool to generate the document that will help you qualify your Hentel Lab instrument. Return to the main window of the DQNB. Type in the default username and password. The username and password here is admin, admin, all lowercase. Then click on Go. The tool will ask you to create a new admin account. Once the account is created, default username and password used before will be overwritten. Fill all the tabs with the required information, then click on Create User. The DQMB also gives the administrator the ability to manage user account by either editing their password or deleting their accounts. Once you are done with the account creation, close the window and open the DQMB client tool with the account you last created. This is the account you last created. Click on Go and then allow some time for the tool to open. DQMB main window shows the customer and instrument information. You will notice here that the instrument name, serial number, and the software tabs are grayed out. The user cannot edit these information as they are attached to the license key that you previously created. Fill all the tabs with the required information. Under Simple Measurements and Standards and Accessories, you can select more than one option displayed in the list. In my case, I'll select Queen for Simple Measurement and two Standards and Accessories from the list that I have here. After you enter all the information needed, click on Generate Document. A window with all the document contents appears in your screen. This window allows you to see the table of contents of the validation and compliance document and choose sections that are of your interest. In my case, I will click on Select All tab to generate all the content from my client tool. Please allow some time for the DQMB to download the information requested. A PDF document will be generated. You have the option to save it in your computer or in your thumb drive. The document now is successfully generated. Browse to the location where you saved the document and double-click on it. Verify the information you entered in the DQMB, such as the instrument serial number and the company information, and make sure that all these information are correct. You can always go back and edit this information and regenerate the full document. I hope this video helped you in the process of installing and using the DQMB. For more information or questions or technical support, please contact Hunter Lab at support@hunterlab.com.